Humane Expectations. It is famously said by someone whom I know very well that don't expect anything from life, as it's full of uncanny stories toggling up and down with disheartening consequences that will only make you all the more morose. Well, let me put this straight on to you. Through hope, belief, trust, faith, we tend to grow the seeds of our expectations. And so, we must sow what we reap, as practice what you preach is somewhere correct for all the practical folks out there. If we have the aforementioned hope within our mind and body, automatically we tend to expect. I believe expectations only come from the people you love the most. With the love and concern that you showered towards your loved ones, you might as well expect the same in return, as Newton's third law of motion goes by our very instincts. You may say sacrifice and forgiveness helps us to expect nothing in return. But we are humane, my dear friend, physically made of flesh and blood, and mentally with a hell lot of emotions that makes us alive. The divinity inside us encourages to be patient. Selflessness is a noble act and is agreeable, but the impact of humanity is also incomplete without expectations. An expectation in itself is a reward to humanity.